for the annual presentation at our summer fly-in. We've all had a great year, as we all know. 20 races completed for the series. Quite a mix of quality of the races and also the actual racing within each race. The race has been very good. There's been a lot of close racing within about four different groups throughout the whole fleet. Very close. Our 16-inch wheel class has been hotly contested this year. Been really very pleasing to see so many coming out enjoying the sport, but maybe unfortunately for a lot of them it's bit them rather hard, because about half of that fleet's moving up onto the big wheels for next season, but that'll increase the main plate up, and hopefully there's a few here who can make some headway on our team leaders that are holding the top spots at the moment. Try not to let our series champion run away like he does in the occasional race and take the whole fleet in the lap.
Get the blindfold in next year.
Right, we'll start with our presentation for our last event. It was the climax of the series, our fifth event, so on Chernobyl for 16-inch wheel class. A bit of paper out. Memory's waning quite a bit. Right, third place, Stephen Perry. Goes to Kite. quarry up blood to start coming up and doing a wee bit harder, holding a wee bit bigger kite and chasing themselves into the there's the other young one as well. Anyway, we have a best junior trophy for the year, which goes to the under 18 that achieves the highest tally of the year's series and points. Again this year, as he did last year, the recipient is Stuart Mackay. Yeah. Right, we come up towards our TK Cup. Unfortunately, neither of Track and Titan's originators, Owen nor Judith, were able to make it today, although I think one of the others hopes to come tomorrow. But we're for some place in the series, going to Mike Water. Unfortunately, Mike has to come back today, but we'll be sure he's broken against to him in France, but not before that. Second place, done very well. Been chasing all year. Managed to bring himself up to very close contention, really, at the end. Very closely spot match between second and third place. I think we came down to fourth places. We're equal, him and Mike were equal in first, second and third places throughout the series, and it was the number of fourth places that gained Bob the advantage. Bob Mitchell, second place. Okay, we're going to get the barbecue up now.
Right, I'd like to make an announcement to you all. You've been our friends for quite a few years, so we thought we'd tell you a lot for this. Please announce that Joyce has just come through. And yes, we are now engaged.
Not getting spread around.